Spears, and what a great performance you put on at the VMAs. Well, was that fun with the snake and everything?
I have to say, in rehearsal, I was a lot worse than in the performance.
Right.
In rehearsal, I was really scared. Actually, I was so scared that I broke out in hives everywhere.
You did?
Yeah, I mean, it's a snake. Actually, when they asked me to do it, I had this vision of me doing it, and I was like, oh, that sounds cool. But when I actually got there, I was like, have I lost my mind?
Exactly. Who came up with that concept?
Actually, Wade.
He's the NSYNC and your choreographer, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. He, and in the pop video, he danced for Joey.
Yeah.
So it was nice when Joey brought him up. And they won a lot in NSYNC, your boyfriend, Justin.
I was so proud of them. They totally deserved it. And you can see they were really shocked, and it was very nice.
How long have you known Justin? A long time, right?
Yeah, since I was like 12 years old.
12 years old. Yeah. And now you're like officially dating.
Yes, we are.
That's so cute, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it sort of weird because everybody sort of knows about your, you know, like everyone knows you're dating and he's famous and you're famous, I guess?
Yeah, it is kind of bizarre, I have to say. But we just make sure that, you know, we have a lot of time for each other and just we're not always, you know, when we go out and stuff, we don't want to always be like going to restaurants. We just want to be in watching movies, just me and him, you know what I mean? Trying not to be surrounded by so many people all the time.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Now, he said, "I love you" to you when you were on the
stage. He did, I know.
Wasn't that cute?
At the very end, you know, he was like, "And I love you." I was like, "Oh, okay."
Yeah, but how very nice sweet. Is that?
Yes, it was very nice.
You gotta love him.
Yeah, I do.
I'm happy for the two of you.
Well, thank
you. I'd like you to work very hard to make it work.
Well, thank you. We will.
I get very upset when my, you know, fantasy showbiz relationships don't work out. Really, I feel like personally crushed, although I do not really know the people at all. But I feel like you two.
You know what? I feel the same way.
I'm like, what happened to them?
You know, Tom and Nicole.
Oh, was shocking to me. I was in shock.
I was too.
And then he goes with Penelope Cruz when I'm available.
What was he thinking?
Talk about shocking, Brittany.
What was he thinking?
Here I was, you know. Maybe he saw I got married this summer, the tabloids. And decided to run the other way. Who knows? Well, it's great to see you. How's your mom?
She's doing really good.
She's good. Yeah, she was there with you at the VMAs, right?
No, she wasn't.
No, who
she
was
wasn't.
That next to you?
That was Justin's mom.
Oh, Justin's mom. Yeah. She had a motherly vibe to her.
Yeah.
I knew it had to be one of your mom. Yeah. That was sweet, though, that you got to bring her and they got to win.
Nice.
Now, you're going to Vegas in November.
Mm-hmm.
The CD comes out in November.
Yes.
And is it your first time playing in Vegas?
Well, I've played there before. It's my first time to do an HBO special.
Do an HBO special. Yeah, I'm coming to that.
Oh, you have to.
Yes, I'm coming to Vegas to see it.
Okay.
So exciting. Because I think you're such a great performer, Brittany.
Well, thank you.
You really are, and you've matured into a very fabulous entertainer.
Well, thank you.
That music means we have to go. So don't go anywhere. You come back in November when the record comes out.
I will.
The record comes out in November. You get to see it.